Hello, I am Super Orange Cat, and today I decided to give a nice channel shout out to a channel I've really liked over the years. Now, I think this is going to make a totally massive impact because it's not like I have less than 200 subscribers and I have no clout or anything. So, here it is. Here is my shout out to the Oddity Archive. It is a channel that's been on YouTube for the greatest part, I think, 7 years now. And for some inexplicable reason, still has less, only about 30,000 subscribers to this point, which I find absolutely baffling because I think it's very good, very high quality content. And it was like that for the entire show too. It's not like he was crappy in the first season or so and just, oh, increased as he got more and more money. No, from the very beginning of the show, from episode one, decent, high quality content. And like I said, in the general content he goes over are more about TV VHS ephemera, as in, like the emergency alert system tests you would get on occasion, like other various instances. Like his very first episode was on the famous Max Headroom Incident. And if you don't know what that is, watch his video on it. It's actually pretty interesting. And it's just a very general, good, interesting thing that happened back in the 80s. And I think Ben Manott, who's the guy behind the Oddity Archive, did a great job of covering it. And other stuff he covers too are just like VHS quirks, different types of like old technology. Like, he's gonna do Scanimate. He did Scanimate not too long ago. And also, he does like a bunch of videos about like local TV type things. Like, his most recent episode was about local game shows. I found that to be very interesting. And also, like I said, if you like stuff about like technology or ephemera from the 70s, 80s, and 90s, I think you're gonna really come to love the Oddity Archive. It's fun, it's very informative, and very well made, especially for a YouTuber who's, like I said, only at around 30,000 subscriptions. He is woefully underrated at this point, absolutely of his content. So that's just it. That's my shout out to the Oddity Archive. I encourage y'all to watch some of his content. I think you're gonna really enjoy it. And that's just my shout out. I am Super Orange Cat, and that is all.